Hyperion torch ship has opened fire.
Launch missile strike at my command.
Wait, Dylan, we've lost maneuvering.
Drama, status.
No major damage, but their warheads are aging mass packets and they're scattered all over my hull.
They're weighing us down.
Tapping us up until we're paralyzed.
And that's when they'll come in and torch us. They're flamethrowers while we just sit here, waiting.
That's it? Whendar, I'm sorry, but these people deserve to know why they're dying.
Gadell.
Captain Hunt, the Pyrians have been ambushing our ships because they want to destroy the ammonium phosphate before it reaches their worlds.
Something tells me this isn't about fertilizer.
Actually, I suspect the lieutenant is about to tell us that for the Pyrians, ammonium phosphate is something very different.
It's a drug. For Pyrians, a highly addictive and fatal one. The Inari economy is based on harvesting the ammonium phosphate and selling it on the Pyrian black market.
Gadell, what the hell are you talking about?
Give it up, Major. We won't go along with this anymore. We knew all along who was conducting the attacks. We never thought you'd recognize them.
You just wanted us to kill them for you.
So those Pyrians are interdictionists, and we are the criminals.
And in about 30 seconds, they're going to interdict us to death. Well, we've stung them.
That much firepower and we've stung them.
They're breaking away. I think we bought ourselves a few minutes.
Good. Let's use them.
Dylan, I'd like the chance to explain.
Are you justified lying to me and my crew and using us to do your dirty work? Believe me, you will get your say. And so will I, once we get out of here.
Captain Hunt!
He's just doing his job. Harper, report to command. Beka, with me. Major? Lieutenants? Walk with us.
You don't like hurting people.
Do what I have to.
You haven't always done this kind of research.
No. When the war started, I joined Medicorps. I traveled our world, researching remedies, giving aid to the less fortunate.
Then why are you here?
The government called me back in. It took some convincing, but they gave me a recording of the battle where my son was killed. I played it over and over again. I memorized every expression of fear and pain on his face. The flashes of sorrow and regret when he realized he wasn't going to be able to live the life he planned for himself.
Almost no one gets to live the life they plan for themselves.
That's true.
And now, of what someone else did, someone I don't even know, I won't get to either. What are you going to tell Captain Hunt?
You wandered off by yourself, against our advice, of course. You're spotted by an angry mob, and by the time security intervened.
Good plan. That's a good plan. They're a good man, Professor. Superiors should be proud of you.
It's not much, but at least you'll be a little more comfortable.
That's good. You wanted to know about my people. Here's a lesson.